Everybody talking about their country and how their native land is the best. But never ever let no foreigner fool me. Some of them island is in a mess. But when you talk about democracy, peace and tranquility, not one of them islands could compete with we. You see, I'm proud of my native land. I'm proud to be Nevisian. And I cannot boast about no confusion. And every time I walk the streets of Queen City, I see more Trini and Guyanese. Well, I never thought I would live to see. Live to see foreigners migrate to my country. God bless our country, bless our native land. Grant us the courage to change the things we can for the progress in our land. Throughout the whole Caribbean, my little island name is mentioned as a land of peace and stability and a great tourist destination. So when them other islands revel in confusion, we don't have no grudge, we have no envy. We abstain from confusion, for peace must reign in Queen City. And when the tourists come for vacation, man, them always compliment we as a people so free and so friendly. Be like we in a land of natural beauty.
It's not.